Hi, Brentek here. Quitek is made simple. Google is apparently working on some new features that is going to improve the progressive web apps in Google Chrome on Windows 10. And if you don't know, a progressive web app is called a PWA for short. And what it is basically a web page that can be installed like any native app on Windows 10. And it basically offers support for offline viewing, push notifications, and so on. So just functions like any app on your operating system. Now, in future versions of Google Chrome, Google say they are planning to roll out a new feature called Desktop PWA Sub Apps. And what this is going to do is apparently it's going to work quite well with Google Office and Microsoft Office. Now, basically, this Desktop PWA Sub Apps feature, Google says, is going to improve the overall experience for you with PWAs, and each feature will have its own standalone window and a dedicated process. And then obviously you can also pin that like any native app to your taskbar. Now, I have Google Chrome Canary open on my desktop. It is a pre-release unstable version of the Chrome web browser used for testing and experimenting. Now, in the latest version of Google Chrome Canary, Google has rolled out a flag called Sub Apps to enable the Desktop PWA Sub Apps feature. So what we have to do in Chrome Canary is we just head over to our Omnibox and we type in chrome:// flags, and this is to enable the Desktop PWA Sub Apps flag. And then you just type in the search Desktop PWA Sub Apps, and it says here, enable installed PWAs to create shortcuts by installing their sub apps. And then what you do is you just change it from default to enabled, restart Google Chrome Canary to apply the flag, and then the Desktop PWA Sub Apps will be applied on your Chrome Canary. Now, it's still early days, and there's not too much known about this new flag, and actually nothing actually changes on Canary or works with this new flag. So what I will do is, I just wanted to share this with you quickly, but what I'll do in the future is, as soon as I know more about Desktop PWA Sub Apps, I will make another video just to keep you updated. But I just wanted to let you know Desktop PWA Sub Apps is now available as a flag in the Google Chrome Canary web browser, and it's basically just going to enhance the overall experience of PWAs in general on your operating system. I hope you found this video useful. Once again, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.